our forces have expanded. Estovakia's military forces in Ania will gradually start to diminish each time they suffer a loss in various areas. According to intelligence from our Department of National Safety, there's a section where enemy defenses are low, near Solumna Peaks in central Ania. That section of land is an ideal route for our troops to take, in terms of topography and weather as well. We're going to use this route. It's a steep mountain path covered in snow, which is extremely difficult for our ground unit to advance through. It also renders it vulnerable to air attacks. Make sure to cover our ground unit, and if you spot any threats from the sky, eliminate them. If an emergency happens to occur, deal with it in any way you see fit. Once we get past those mountains, we'll be in the center of Ania.
Should I pick? How about my weaponry? Talisman, which plane should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Forces. I saw my mother. She was standing in something I saw back in 3. on target.
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! Nice kill!
Nice kill.
our luck. Connecting ESM for Garuda 1. Enemy plane in gun range. Fifth jammer down. ESM is active.
A third wave of enemy bombers has penetrated the airspace. Won't these guys ever quit? All tanks, spread yourselves out and they'll take us all out at once.
Shut down too. Our jamming is fading out.
Guided by observation planes. Shoot them down and the attacks will subside.
Attack support.
Each missile's estimated range of impact shows up on radar. The observation plane should be located right in the center of that range. Garuda team, shoot down those observation planes. You've got to hold out until all our forces have been safely evacuated. 10 observation craft remaining. Range of impact confirmed on radar. The observation plane must be right in there.
These guys are unmanned.
Special weapons. About half the observation planes have been destroyed. Keep your guard up.
Don't stop, you idiot! Do you want to die?
Target down. In gun range. Radar lock. Observation craft remaining. Box 2.
Ghost Eye, have those planes evacuated yet?
Not yet. Evacuation's still not complete. 4 observation craft remaining. Observation craft remaining.
If only we could have shot him down at Grace Marion.
Garuda 1, Fox 2. Lock on.
Give me control of 09. I'll pilot it manually.
2 observation craft remaining.
Supposed to defend that.
Their missiles are being guided by observation planes. Shoot them down and the attacks will subside. Each missile's estimated range of impact shows up on radar. The observation plane should be located right in the center of that range. Garuda team, shoot down those observation planes. You've got to hold out until all our forces have been safely evacuated. Range of impact confirmed on radar. The observation plane must be right in there. Destroyed the target. aircraft remaining.
These guys are unmanned.
Observation planes.
Ghostai, have those planes evacuated yet?
Not yet. Evacuation's still not complete. About half the observation planes have been destroyed. Keep your guard up. Missile missed its target. Fox 2. Garuda 1 destroyed the target.
Target confirmed. Reporting Garuda team attack. Target acquired.
Four observation craft remaining.
Executing orders. Get on the enemy before he's hit you. Bring him back.
Observation craft remaining. All operation planes are down. Well done, Garuda team.
I guess we managed to pull it off. We've got to do something about those missiles, or there won't be a Grace Maria to get back to. You've got to be kidding me. How are we supposed to defend that?
Their missiles are being guided.
Thanks to your great cover, our troops were able to get through the peaks of Salumna with only minimal damage suffered. But our unit is within range of enemy cruise missile attacks for this mission. We're doing all we can to gather intelligence on the invasion and are mulling strategy options. Wait for the order to come in.
So lucky to have met up with Ludmilla. We've run into so many checkpoints. I don't know what we would have done without her passport. I don't think I ever would have made it alone. But as we travel through these wide open spaces, enemy troops are few and far between. Actually, we've been on this road for quite some time now, without spotting a single Estevakian military vehicle. It looks like our luck has just run out. These men are partisans. Amerian, like me. Ludmilla stares at me. I can see the fear in her eyes. I tried to explain to them that Ludmilla is no threat. She is a student from Nordenavik. But I've never been much of a liar.
She definitely speaks the language, but with a thick Estevakian accent.
Don't waste your ammo.
Thank you.
Just then, something roars in the sky above.
Hey, look!
What's going on?
I know it's our only chance of escape.
Get in! Hurry!
Fire!
On the battlefield, you have to put luck aside and take what you get, good or bad. My fellow countrymen were killed instead of me, and that gives me an eerie sense of relief. But now I've got to accept the fact that I am the next target. It's time for me to dance with you.